Jerry without a considerable amount of, you know what. It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. Don't forget to vacate the contents of the safe too. We're gonna need to find the safe codes. They should be on a computer in the office. If you want to stay under the radar, I suggest you find the key. Although blasting the lock and forcing your way in is a viable option, it could trigger the alarms.
Fucking crap. Puta!
Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. I read up on how to use the hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one. Keep going. You need to secure more data before you have the complete access code. Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? The safe's code should show up on the hacking device. I do believe we're done here. Okay, I'm listening to the radio, and it sounds like that safe triggered some alarm. They're shutting down most of the roads leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car should be right where you left it. I strongly advise you make your way to the getaway vehicle. I can confirm it's still where you left it. Stragglers before you deliver everything to the lockup. AIs are shooting at you with automatic weapons is, well, it's disconcerting. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Yeah, what's up?
What? Oh!